today we will discuss about the exercise of chapter 5, day 9 and seasons. In previous classes we have already discussed about the chapter 5. Today we will discuss about the exercises. Let's follow the blackboard and let's write all of the answers in our copies. Okay, question number 1, fill the blank.
Follow the blackboard and let's write all of the answers in your project.
rearrange. At first, R-O-A-N-I-R-O-A-I-T-A-T-O-T-A-T-O. What is the right what? Rotation. R-O-T-A-T-I. Open rotations. Okay, then H-A-I-S. What is the answer? Axis. A-X-I-S. Next, R-O-I-N. R-O-I-N. U-L. U-L. E. E-O-E. What is the answer? Revolution. R-E-V-O-L. U-E-I-O-N. Revolution. And question number one. Then 4. A-R-E-Y. Y-E-A-R. Yeah. 5. R-N-A. R-N-A-Y-I. What is the answer? Rainy. R A I N Y. Rain. And last S E M. Six. S E S E N U R N. What is the answer? Saman. Let's follow the blackboard once more. The line which joins North Pole and South Pole to the center is known as axis of the Earth. February has 29 days in the leap year. There are 6 seasons in a year. The axis of the Earth is tilted at an angle of 66 and half degree. Okay. And question number 5. Rearrange. R-O-A-N-I-T-A-T-U. Rotation. R-O-T-A-T-I-O-N. Next, X-A-I-S. Axis. A-X-I-S. Axis. And R-O-I-N-E-U-L. E-T-O-V. Revolution. R-E-V-O-N-U-T-I-O-N. Revolution. Next, A-R-E-Y. Y-E-A-R. R-N-A-Y-I. Ready. R-A-I-A-Y. At last, H-E-M-U-R-L. S-U-M-M-E-R. Okay. Today is no more. Thank you very much. Namaskar.